Okay, so we start the major service on the 456
with Cambelts.
With Cambelts, changing the tensioner bearings and also doing a inspection of the radiators, changing all the fluids, changing all the belts. So we're going to start by just start stripping the car. This is what it looks like beforehand. Hopefully it'll look like this at the end, but just slightly better.